Guy Evans, you know, I'm not getting any younger, but I am not ready to accept getting old yet, all right? I'm not ready to accept the aches and pains that come along with it. But if you know me, you also know that I'm not a big fan of pain medications. I don't even like taking aspirin or anything along those lines. What I found is that taking things like Japanese knotweed, clove, and devil's claw, these anti-inflammatory nutrients are much more effective for me. Quick story about myself. A few years back, I hurt my back, and I mean bad. I was incapacitated. I couldn't walk. And so, like any good boy, I went to the doctor. They gave me a prescription. You know what it did? It made me sick. I had anxiety, and I was restless, and I thought I was having a heart attack. So, needless to say, I didn't take that anymore. I upped the pain relief. Instead of taking one, I took three or four, and I took them every few hours. You know what? I didn't have the pain. It worked a lot better for me than the pain meds did, and I didn't have any side effects. I tell you what, give it a try. I bet you'll be just as happy with it as I am. It's great for headaches. It's great for normal aches and pains, joint pains, muscle pains, you name it. This is one product that you're going to love. Pain Relief. Give it a try today.